That's my mom's hustle. That's any mom's hustle, I swear to God. And here's the thing, man, it doesn't matter how much they make. It doesn't matter, they will get free shit. If it's there, get it. My mom said that to me all the time, get it. Go back in there and get it. Get what? Just what that, whatever that is. Just get more, grab more. Put it in the purse, put it in the purse, go. Get it, get extra. She always said that. Get extra, Joseph, go back in there and get extra. Get extra. You know what get extra means? Steal. Steal. She wants her kid to fucking steal. Get extra. I used to hate going to McDonald's because she'd always make me go back in. Go back in there and get extra napkins. Why? Because we need extra for the house. Get extra, go back in there. God, how many do you need? Well, your birthday is coming up, go back in there. Fuck. Stuff in my pocket with napkins. I'm so mad, I'm looking at my mom. She's out in the parking lot. I'm crying. She doesn't care. The other pocket! My son has no idea how that feels. He doesn't know. I buy napkins. I buy expensive napkins because I'm traumatized. Stealing napkins my whole life. I don't want my son to go through that shit. My son doesn't know how embarrassing birthdays are. My birthday sucked. My mom's handing out slices of cake to all the kids. Then she hands out napkins. None of them match. KFC, McDonald's, Taco Bell, Burger King, KFC, Cheesecake Factory. Ooh, that's a good one. That's a lot thicker than the other.